My name is Dana Wiedrek. I'm currently an alumni from the medical physics undergraduate program, and now I'm a master's student in my second year. I am a student researcher here at St. Michael's Hospital through iVest. That's an affiliation with Ryerson University. And then I'm also doing part-time work at Ryerson through the Science Outreach Office, which is separate. As far as what made Ryerson's undergrad special to me or valuable was seeing relevance, and it was constantly being brought back into the classroom. The medical physics program is unique in the way that it's applied physics. You're taking all of these very difficult and sometimes intimidating, it can be intimidating, concepts, and you're applying it to something that just is out there to help people and you have a purpose. Also, the professors were extremely, extremely unique. Every single one of them insisted, you can talk to me on a regular basis. I'm approachable, I care about you. Our classroom sizes were small enough to actually talk to the professor. I think all my professors know my name, and I wave to all of them in the hallways when I walk through. So stuff like that was, it makes a mark. When I was touring Ryerson, it was a very cold day, in fact. We were touring around, and then there were facilitated lab tours for people in my program. And one, the person I was talking to when I was actually just chatting with people on a face-to-face interview kind of basis, they were really interested about what they were doing, and they were touching on a lot of the points that made me feel good about science as a science student from high school. But then I went to the lab tours, and one of the lab techs, who I now know quite well, he did the lab tour, and he was talking about this principle and that principle, and I was like, oh, I learned that, I know that. And then he said something along the lines of, you know, in medical physics, we don't believe that you need to know one science. You need to know all the sciences and be able to know how to meld them together. And I was like, yes, that's so true. You can't just know one of them. You gotta know them all. You gotta work through them all, and they're all equally valuable. And that felt so good to hear from someone else. I think the first year it was really daunting to get involved and very scary. And I wish that I hadn't been so scared. I wish that I had just done it, because I would have been far more invested in my first year. But second year, I joined the Medical Physics Course Union. When you join the course union, it's really, you get to meet older people and you hear their advice to their younger selves, just like that. And you also meet part of the tech team from the physics department. And so you find out how our labs actually being run, who's doing what, how do you get to participate. In my undergrad, I was doing cultural dancing. I've been doing cultural dancing since I was 4 or something like that. I still dance on my own, just at home, in front of the mirror, I have fun. Remembering that I'm working, I can't work all the time, and it is a priority for me to take a break. It is a priority for me to go hang out with my friends, that's important. This is not just a regular, yes, it's a hobby, yes, it's downtime, but I don't have to feel bad about that. And so it's just a different perspective.